your accomplishments in swimming as a All-American and school as a valedictorian, professionally, you know, doing something with numbers that I still don't really understand, but I know that it's impressive anyways. I've always looked up to you.
Dearly beloved, we're gathered here in the presence of God to witness the joining together of Kristina Lynn Anderson and Jeff Ronald Berry in holy matrimony.
I promise to be there for you during both good times and bad, though I promise to be conspicuously absent while you're watching the Kardashians.
Our love is unique, silly, special, and all ours, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
I give you this ring
as a sign of our constant faith
and abiding love.
Thing about Jeff. I can't think of anything bad to say. The only thing we could come up with was, oh, he's just so early all the time. All we could say. I hear it calling outside my window.
I feel it in my soul. After meeting Kristina for the first time, I could quickly tell that Kristina shared Jeff's wit, charm, easygoing nature, and his love of reality TV. I immediately had a strong feeling that they were gonna last a while. This is gonna be the best day of my life.
My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life.
Congrats on graduating from being asked, when are you gonna get married, to when are you gonna have a baby? Kristina and Jeff.